Another day, another vlog. Hello. So it is one friend's birthday that we met on Saturday, and we're going to go to the Seoul Central Park for a picnic, just to say happy birthday, have some fun there, and then yeah, we'll see what happens afterwards. So let's go. The park and going to Gwangju, which was very spontaneous to say the least. Met some of Kayla and Keith's friends. It was actually one of their friends' birthdays as well. So yeah, we spent some time there. And then I just come back. It is now 12 o'clock on the dot. And I'm so tired. I've had a full day. The park was amazing. So nice. We actually didn't have time to walk around because we left for Gwangju, because Gwangju it's quite far. It takes like an hour and a half from where we were, the Seoul forest, to get to Gwangju. And then from Gwangju back home, I think it takes like 2.5 hours. So yeah, we've just come back home, but it was a lot of fun. Met a lot of people. And yeah, a lot of South Africans again. I didn't realize how many South Africans there were here. But yeah, it was good. So tomorrow I think I'm just gonna maybe explore Bangwa. We'll just have to see. So yeah, until then. Solo, it's a Saturday. Robert and Kayla and Keith, they have gone to the DMZ, which you have to buy tickets beforehand, and yeah, I don't know, it's not particularly something I really want to go see. The DMZ is the border between North and South Korea, so yeah, I'm not exactly entirely sure what they do there, but they've gone there. So decided I want to go check out the Namsan Park,
is it?
And there is a tower there, which is called the Seoul Tower. That apparently has like panoramic views. It's like pretty central Seoul, so should be exciting. I'm gonna get some lunch here and then take it with me there and then maybe eat it in the park or something. And yeah, just explore. The park looks beautiful. There, yeah, we'll just see how it goes. So I'm taking you guys with me.
Yeah.
and the animals. And yesterday I was busy the whole day. But now today I've just been chilling and I made some lunch at home and I did some editing for the new vlog. Ooh, there's flipping dragonflies everywhere. So I just did some editing and now I am, yeah, I was like, you know what, I'm feeling a little bit homesick, so I'm going to go to, I think it's called a Hapyong. I really want to go here and go play with some doggies, and I've heard there's a lot of good reviews about this particular one that I'm going to. It's called BAU House. So yeah, we're just gonna go there and yeah, go have some fun with some dogs. I'm very excited. Okay, let's go. These past 2 weeks have been amazing. I've really, really loved going to all the different parks, seeing the beautiful views. It's been great. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel to see some more vlogs and videos of my travels. And yes, have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.